Lessons in Love and Violence és una història ubicada per la Katie Mitchell en aquesta proposta escènica en un apartament contemporani, però alhora està basada en una història i en un romanç medieval, una història que parla en els tractats d'una aliança d'amor indissoluble entre dos personatges, el rei, que en aquest cas és Eduard II, amb el seu ministre principal, que és el Piers Gaveston.
There is a very, very deep and sincere love between them. He's a king, he has Isabel, his wife, he has children, so their history has been made and now he can basically enjoy his own private life.
It's no one's fault. You know, it's not just the king, it's not just Gaveston. There's something about the combination of them together. If the king had chosen or had fallen for someone else, we wouldn't have had this.
He's a loyal subject of the king, trying desperately to steer the administration, but he's got his eye on the queen, who's very beautiful, and he quite fancies her, and he sees that there's a chance for him, through the children, to come to power.
The show has a lot to do with the sort of nuances about my relationship with my husband and his relationship with another man, and me balancing being a mother and being a wife and also trying to remain in control and remain in power.
Yeah, it's good. It's good to come back with this and to be part of this amazing team and project.